Realism in a movie about athletic competition is difficult to achieve because you have to use real athletes to get the action just right, and you have to use actors to get the characters just right. Right now, Peter is talking to an Olympic gold medal winner and an actor who obviously fills both bills. Peter?
Thanks, Jill. People who follow the Olympics in Los Angeles, and that was almost everybody, already know Mitch Gaylord's name and face, but they've not seen him act, at least until American Anthem. Well, Mitch is here with us right now. Thanks for coming in today.
Thank you.
It's we were talking just before we went on about this all just kind of happened to you, didn't it? It wasn't something you planned.
No, I didn't really want to go into it at first, but the director, Albert Magnoli, convinced me that this was a great project and we take the right precautions to make sure I came off as an actor as well as a gymnast in this movie.
The right precautions. I gathered that once you decided to go ahead with it, you had a lot of preparation to do.
Yeah, I had about 3 months of acting lessons, intense acting lessons, where I worked at it just about as hard as I did gymnastics, only this time it was all emotional instead of physical. But it was pretty fun. I loved the whole experience. It was great.
Now that you have done it once, is it something you want to do again?
Yeah, I really enjoyed it. And Albert's planning another project right now for me and another guy who was in the movie, Stacy Maloney, and it's called Rainbow. So that will be a little while, a little ways down the road there.
Albert, by the way, is the same director who did Purple Rain.
Right.
Right, just so everybody knows where we're coming from. I saw the movie, American Anthem, and I loved the editing and the pictures. They were great. The storyline holds up. I mean, it's not Gone with the Wind, but it was a pretty decent little movie. Let's take a look at some of that movie right now, just so you can see what we're talking about.
Why couldn't he just tell me he cares?
Why can't you tell him?
He goes to bed every night worried about you. He thinks he let you down.
He hasn't let me down. It's just the opposite.
Why? Because you're not a big school hero anymore? Steve, you don't have to be a star for him. Just be a son.
Okay, you just saw a little bit of the gymnastics popping in there at the at the end. That must have been kind of fun to have the opportunity to go and do something like that over and over and over again until you got it exactly perfect.
I wouldn't call it fun, but it was a it's a lot less pressure than the Olympics. You know, if we did make a mistake, we were able to go up and do it again. The thing was, we had to do it for about 10 hours of the day. That's why it was kind of tough.
Oh, I meant the long days and the tiring days where you didn't just have to do four separate things in one day. You had to just keep doing it over and over and over.
Yeah, different lighting, camera angles, the whole thing.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, Mitch Gaylord, thanks for coming in, and go see the movie. If you're between the ages of 30 and 10, you'll probably like it a lot. I'm over 30. I liked it anyway.
Oh, well, that's a good
Jill,
sign.